冇錯，未講完，從第二篇文去認識佢。嚟咯，人名有陣時人名地名唔係最重要，考試或者睇 text 我都會飛嘅，除非佢出現超過十次，我先會留意。係咪需要每一個知識睇書唔需要？第一本英文書點樣可以令到自己睇完成一本書咧？唔係我講嘅，語言學家講。同一個字出現咗二三十次先去 check 佢，如果唔係估，好似估歌仔咁，估得多就會識噶啦。唔好睇少啊！學英文叻嗰啲人唔會日日查字典嘅。學英文叻嗰啲人估嘅能力好高，一齊估下估下估意思，估下估下估意思。Mozart is one of the most famous one of 就跟眾數名詞啦，肯定。所以落 composers 其中一個 famous， 跟住唔知乜嘢 popular classical composers 傳統的 classical classical 嘅反義係 modern。Composers in History was born on July 27, 1756 in Austria. 咁佢老豆咯，One of the best music teachers in Europe, 歐洲 at the time. In fact, 你唔中意用 in fact， 咁你用 actually 咯。咁佢咧就 published very successful violin textbook。佢老豆啊，原來係寫書喎，吉他書 textbook 係 textbook。是學校用的教科書 text 是小冊我 send message 給女朋友這些文字叫 text 你很多時候這兩個字會撈亂這些是文字這些是小冊這些文字書即是教科書 Same year that 他的兒子 was born Under his name his father's influence 通常 under somebody's influence 都是放在一起他受影響之下Mozart began to show a talent for music at a very young age. Start ING, composing his own music when he was only 5 years old. By the time, 咪即係 when 咯，下次作文遇到 when， 咁咪用 by the time 咯。He could play 第三類動詞。如果你可以查咗個括，咁咪第二類動詞整個 ed 俾佢咯。但係因為有個括，第三類動詞阻住你，所以入用原式咯。作文大把有得揀。動詞鎖定了識分類就要玩花式 Play the music 所有樂器都要對 Blindfolded 遮住對眼都能夠六歲識彈琴我不知道真的假的當住真先 When he was young Mozart traveled frequently and performed for many of Europe's royal courts During his travels he met a great number 就是 a lot of 看書要精簡，不要被字嚇親。Famous musicians of the time, according to, 根據，不喜歡用according to, based on, based on 一些historians, historians, 你大概認到history, history 是歷史嘛，歷史的人物咯，歷史學家咯。Mozart could speak up to 15 languages. At the time of his death, he had written,死的時候突然之間 pass perfect pass perfect 幾時用啊早過 simple pass 比 simple pass 更加早就用 pass perfect about 600 compositions and many of them are still well known today well known 不喜歡我用 famous popular 咯 Mozart had money problems throughout his life throughout 即是在那段時間而這個在呢是強調，等陣再講。He frequently had to write letters to friends and beg them to lend him some money. Beg 請求，請求人借錢。咁原來佢周身債 ，debt 唔係 debt，debt 係死嘅用詞。咁撈亂呢個讀 debt， 呢個讀 debt。This was a little strange because Mozart earned a good salary for most of his life, and the problem was that he spent more than he earned. 洗腳唔抹腳，洗錢多過賺錢，咁咪即係 spending 多過 saving 咯。咁所以 Mozart 就應該早啲去跟我去學 spending saving， 早啲跟 Warren Buffett 學下點樣去將 saving 增加，減少 spending， 咁就唔需要咪借錢啦。Mozart died in late 1971 at the age of 35. 所有大部分英雄都是英年早逝，即是早死的。Mystery still surrounds 是包圍 mystery， 數唔到名詞，數唔到名詞當單數用第一類動詞。He she 記得加 s。Surrounds with circumstances， circumstances 咁複雜嘅字，其實咪即係 condition 啦，情況。頭先解咗啦。Circumstances of Moses' death。In particular， 尤其是你唔中意用 particular， 咁咪用 particularly 咯。Historians disagree， 唔同意 on 一個 topic 嘅。我 disagree on 一個 topic， 但係我 disagree with 你。我可以 disagree with 你 on 一個 topic。Preposition 重要噶。What sickness causes death? And some even believe he was poisoned。有啲人覺得 was poisoned 見面到係一個 be 加 PP 被動句咧。by 一個人 ，another composer who was jealous of be 加形容詞加 of be jealous of， 一定要作兩句比較啦。jealous 好多時候你會攞跟漏咗個 of， 唔中意用 jealous 咪用 envious 咯，都係跟 of。envious 作兩句。Moses is considered 被動句咯，被視為 to be one of the greatest musicians who had ever lived， and his influence 佢嘅影響啊，你唔中意用 influence， 咁咪用 impact。On classical music has been profound， profound 好深远嘅影响。Has been 系一个 present perfect， present perfect 系 has 加 pp 喎。has 加 pp 嘅事情发生咗时间唔清楚，或者我唔中意同你讲时间，而个动作系完成咗，咁你咪用 present perfect 咯。而同时你系 be 紧，咪加个形容词咯。所以呢个 adj 嚟。Although唔中意我都咁咪都咯，你想玩花式咁咪 even 都咯。讀書就要學多幾個 choices， 喺唔同嘅場合就要做唔同嘅表演，喺唔同嘅場合話俾考官聽，我有料到，我有料到，唔該俾分俾分俾分，唔好扣我分，唔好扣我分，搞掂食碗面。More than two centuries have passed， 又被動句啦。Since Moses' death。His talent remains unsurpassed. Talent 數唔到名詞，跟動詞 he, she, it 當單數處理，第二類動詞加 s. Unsurpassed 係一個形容詞 ，surpass 揸車你見到個牌 surpass 即係叫你超車 ，unsurpassed 即係叫你唔能超車，不能超車，佢嘅 talent 依然係冇人超越到啊！今日有作句，唔想令你咁 heavy。今日要做嘅嘢係。三類動詞呢度，淨係呢一段三類動詞圈啱俾我。to 唔係動詞 ，ing 唔係動詞，三動詞分三類 ，be 唔係 be modal verb， 第二類動詞最多會用 do does。跟住裏邊嘅作句，另外加多五六句從佢身上 ，base on 你琴日或者前日作嘅文學多咗呢筆，今日又解釋個新資訊俾你做。所以其實英文咧係令到你。進入一些高質素的材料去認識個世界，不同的角度、不同的 perspective 去認識世界。這六句今天學了什麼？你知道什麼？醒了什麼？加油！